satisfied definitely with this race. I made a good race today with a really good semi-final, and in final it was maybe a little bit less precise in technically, but physically it was better. So.
Next up was the field's other two-time Olympic champion, Tony Estanguet, brilliantly recapturing the form that saw him top the podium in 2000 and 2004. The Frenchman was at his majestic best, pipping Martican by just over a second. And 8 years on from the last time he topped the podium in Athens, France's Tony Estanguet is the Olympic gold medalist at London 2012.